Getting some breaking news coming in. This is from the National Capital. Delhi Police has now registered an FIR against a private security guard that was deployed at a house in Defence Colony, which is in South Delhi, which is a hotspot in the National Capital. The FIR has been registered after three members of that family were tested positive for COVID-19. We will be getting you more details of what exactly transpired, what the FIR really entails, and if there is any action against the security guard that was deployed outside a house in Defence Colony. But for now, we're given to understand this FIR is over him endangering more lives after three members of a family were tested positive for coronavirus. Mufto Singh now joins us on the phone line for more on this. Yes, Mufto.
Yes, Poonam, another case of extreme carelessness and negligence. Already, Delhi police and even Delhi government has made it very clear that whoever attended the Markaz in Nizamuddin, they should go and register themselves with a COVID authorized hospital and at least should call up the helpline. Nothing like this has happened in this case. The private security guard continued to remain attached with this house in South Delhi, and subsequently, three family members of this house have been tested COVID positive, and that's the reason why an FIR has been filed under relevant sections of IPC, that is 269 and 270.